Oh boy. Manual. Ha! Huh. Who needs that? Pretty non-legit. Here's all the tough protagonists. Looks rough, but it's actually painstakingly hacked into tousled layers. Here's all the tender protagonists. Long hair that makes you look really refined. Or womanly. Or lazy. Here's all the raw protagonists. A very manly hairstyle. The legendary samurai from the land of Amana also sported the same look. Painstakingly hacked into tussled layers. Oh, no clothes. This style gets a bit drafty, especially during winter. Boxer shorts. A new style of underwear brought in from the west. Fundoshi. Japanese men used to wear these even when it was cold out. Boxers. Default kimono. An airy and comfortable kimono with an image of a beautiful woman on the back. Really? Oh yeah. Bare feet. Makes you look like a beggar, but also someone who loves nature. Traditional footwear from historic Japan. Considered to be higher in class than the geta. Why does wearing bare feet take off the rest of my clothes? Oh, I guess I have to wear its sandals. Figure, skin color, default brown light. Okay. Fuck it, rolling with it. Fucking saved.
Osamurai-san, Amihama wa hajimete de.
If an icon shows up on the bottom left corner of the screen, you can press A button to interject. Okay. Yeah, it's my first time.
それにしても近頃の変わりようにはおったまげますわ。黒船が来てからは般若島なんてわけのわからねえ連中がうろつき、それを幕府の役人が追い回し、やれ開国だの攘夷だの、毎日のように血生臭い騒ぎが起きてますわ。逮捕をどっかんどっかなんて日もありゃして。こちとら夜も眠れねえありさまでさ。あれが黒船ってやつでさ、ご覧になるのは初めてでしょ。どうです、でかいでしょ。さ、着きましたぜ。
お分祈ってやすよ。Beautiful day here in wherever I am in Japan.
今日はやけに役人が多いな。 あの黒船の中で大事な会議が開かれているらしい。
Important meeting。
なんでも五大老様のお姫様たちが乗り込んでいるんだとよ。
Well。 British Ambassador Laura Lita。
日英防衛の製紙工場？この網浜にお立てになるのですの？
The Kinugawa sisters. I feel like they will be very annoying.
Japan is the most powerful export country in the world. If the United States technology is added, it will be able to be used
in the world. It's a beautiful story. Your father will be very happy.
上位派の連中が騒ぎ出しそうな話だけど。
Don't mention them in front of the foreigners. British Vice Envoy Count Judd Jenkins.
日本が豊かになり、人々の幸せに貢献できればと。考えています。
オロさん、不謹慎ですことよ。
Customs Manager Shigeru.
実に建設的で興味深いお話でした。
I wasn't bored out of my skull at all.
未来思考というやつですな。雲上所頭取モロ・シゲル、感服つかまつった。
Does Jet Jenkins have a claw hand?Amihama Magistrate Hikaru Kotobu.
いいかお前ら。上位志士どもが何やら不穏な動きを見せているようだ。大問題だよ。Kotobu Hikaru はある限り、勝手な真似はさせないぞ。
I see a Gaijin. British Royal Marine Commander Melinda Megano.
女王陛下の名にかけて、万人どもは。一匹たりとも船には近づけぬ。
This was the Prana leader, Redo Akagi.
Detana Akagi Redo! Gosedo ni sakarau taizai ni me! Kyo という kyo koso seibai shite kureru!
Urusei bakufu no inu da na! Damarasete
yaro! He's very colorful. Shigurai Kogure.
行くぞ！チェーン！上等だ！
侍に遅れを取るな！
お侍さん！
あ？
見てないで、なんとかして！
I don't know these guys. Hi.This combat, press left button to draw your weapon, then press X for a light attack or Y for a heavy attack. What button is Y again? Okay. Ow. Okay. Press the right button to guard.Oh yeah, weapon durability is a thing. Brief left stick in one direction for more, or push it with B to while grinding for a quick sidestep. Oh yeah, jumping. I win. First kill.
大変。港で争いが。
Yeah. Tough customer here.
おっと。ローラさん、ここはいささか危険では。船を沖に避難させた方が。
なりません。女王陛下の兵士たちが戦っているのですよ。手当てをしてあげなくては。船を下ろしてください。私も港へ行きます。
That's a great idea, little girl. Yes.
ご冗談を。
You with your medical expertise.
いいね。ゾクゾクするね。僕もお供させてもらうよ。
That guy.
伯爵、あんたまで。どうなっても知らんぜ、俺は。
ところで、五大老の姫君たちの姿が見えないようですが。
ああ、あのジャジャウマ姫なら、もう港へ向かっておられますよ。はあ、人戦なさるそうでしてね。
Oh? I'm sure they will. I'm not sure if I want to be here when they do. Hi!
我らに歯向かう者には容赦はせんぞ。
Pushing and pulling moves used while pushing left stick forward or standing and break their guard. Oh wait. Moves used while pushing left stick towards the foe who is pushing towards you or standing neutral can break their guard. Okay. This will be very important. If an enemy is guarding, you may be able to defense break that enemy, so pull back on the left stick and press Y. Okay. Okay, I'll be careful. It's to take attacks while guarding your weapon's durability. Oh, yeah. If it drops to zero, your weapon breaks, and then you're fucked. Ow! I tripped and knocked my face into his sword. Come on. That leaves me extremely open. I don't know how to pick that up. What did I do? Ow!
そう言われましてもね、この波じゃね
え。
すべこべ言わず、さっさとこげばいいんだよ。
二
度とこげないようにしておいてもいいんだよ。こっちは金払ってんだ、文句は言わせないよ。
この口ですの。
なんでこんな目に。
早く。もう、泣かされましたわ。
Well,
やるな。
Oh, hi.
だが、貴様の命運もここまでだ。
貴様。
上位に逆らう者には、天柱が下るのだ。死ね。
Multiple opponents. Men fighting groups, supports will always attack one at a time. Oh hey, they'll take their turns. If a foe gets a jump on you, you move guards and attacks to force your attention on the aggressor. If you need to escape, run!
Hey!
action, harvest their souls! As you strike finishing blows upon your enemies, the gauge on the bottom left will begin to fill once this gauge has reached the halfway mark. Press the right button to, along with... Okay. Spring Harvest. It cancels all the attacks and has overwhelming strength. Strike a finishing blow on an enemy, and press the L button to press the overall guard to finish, start causing them all to fall helplessly to the ground. Okay. That's not it. Oh god. Did I read it wrong? No. Alright, I don't know how to harvest people's souls. I must have misread the tutorial. God damn it, I'm fucked. Stop putting your sword away! Yeah, very, very flashy, dude. Very nice. God damn it. I'm bad. Keep doing what I'm doing. Failing? Press X on your arm to pick it up. When your weapon is drawn, you can pick it up with the other kick command. Okay. Oh, this was fun. Jet Jenkins on scene. Leave the girl alone.
Shit.
Unhand that girl. This is where I die, right? Let me hear all this. Unhand that Lolita, or Loralita. I'm Joachim Ogren, and I'm here to help. They already were. Thank you. How do I be badass when they're falling? How do I harvest souls, damn it? I need to practice that. Yes?
ありがとうございます. どなたか存じませんか? おかげさまで助かりました.
Kannenしろ, Takagi!
あらわせるな.
おれ小暮、大将副将ガン首揃えたら、さあかかってこい。潮時だな。引け。何？待て。逃げるとは卑怯だぞ。女。改めてお礼をしたいと思います。ぜひ領事館までお越しください。
Good job. Kimi, me o shiteru janai ka.
Thanks, Jenkins.
Shigeki o konomu otoko no me da. Ii otomodachi ni naresou da yo.
No thanks, Jenkins.
Kōshi sama o omamori itadaki, kansha suru.
Do you have an eagle on your head?
Watashi, omachi shite masu kara.
Well, I win.
Hey.
Hi. Sir.
Hi.
Hey, hello, samurai. Me, photographer. Maybe you let me take photo of you?
Hmm? Okay.
Oh, you know what photo is? Way to take portrait of life and put it on paper. Way to save, save, save. Many things save when photo taken. People say captures soul. Recommend taking photo whenever possible. Capture soul many time. Many photographer friend here too. All look just like me. We very handsome bunch. All happy to take photo anytime. What say? Please let me take. I'd rather keep my soul. I'll strike a pose. Okay, here go. Hold still and moving, please. Did you just take a... Never mind. Fucking saved. Thanks. The box. Nothing. Does this explode? Okay, no. Ladies? For some reason, I feel so sad now. You seem quite the powerful warrior. Men of steel are always welcome here. If you wish to attain renown, I suggest pursuing a court with the shogunate. We'll be waiting for you at the magistrate's office. Oh. I can't knock her off. Well, that was an interesting beginning. I still don't know how to harvest people's souls. Presently closed. So, but yeah. Hey man, check these out. Care for a souvenir? What can I do for you? I love getting dried fish as a souvenir, but I don't have much money right now, so I'll stick to onigiri.
Doja.
How do I finish? Oh, there we go. I'll just steal this from you. Nah. Alright. So, Laura Lita is waiting for me somewhere.
Oi, oi.
Curio shop. You there, the didn't find trendy looking fellow.
Yeah,
we got some real treasures here.
Oi, oi.
Sake bottle, calabash. Big blue piece of cloth that can be used to wrap her and carry objects. I do like my gourd. You look. You don't own any accessories. Get the fuck out. Okay, lady. I'll get drunk later. Barrel. I probably should have found out where the ambassador place is. You allowed to kill you if I want to. Hey. I used to rouse my share of rebels back in the day. But the council sent me straight, they did. Salary ain't much. But I do carpentry on the side. We all have second jobs here. Can't eat on a thief taker's wages alone, after all. You don't say. Did I mention I could kill you? What a general store. White radish, those are tasty. An egg. Umeboshi. It'll curse you and it'll kill you. Throw it at other people, let it hurt them instead. Nice. Rhino onigiri. Damn, son. Bado, what are you doing here? Damn. Your muscles are clipping through your hand. Blade oil. Spear blade, back lion. I could afford that. Or the fossil blade. Oh, but these are just parts of a sword. I need to assemble it all. That's a lot more money than I have right now. Laundry pole. Fat messenger. I'll bring my sword to you later. Wait. You do? I've decided to close up shop in the very near future. I'll live up for a bit longer yet, but I do hope I can still be of service. Oh, really? That's unfortunate. I guess I won't be depositing stuff with him. Alright, what's this place? Closed. Okay. That doesn't help. Nothing. Oh, hi. What? Sorry. I just want to talk to you. Konnichiwa, motherfucker-san. Thug. Hey, thug. Hey, samurai. Keep to yourself around these parts. No need to be scared. But there's been a few incidents where samurais were stabbed to death. Why don't you jump back on a boat and get out of here, huh? You don't want to die, right? I don't know. Clothing store. Are those peppers? Yes. I don't know what I'm gonna do with this. Hey, I have a barrel. Eat this. Oh god, I can attack with it. Foreign merchant? Oh, doesn't work. Can I throw it? I got ups. Damn. Whoops. Lady? I think I'm in love. The moon is absolutely stunning. What nice weather we're having. You have a nice firm ass. I don't think I can say that. Oh, well, I lost her. Damn it! An inn. Ah, magistrate. Samurai? Oh dear, oh dear. Hey, you. Are you free? Would you mind lending a hand? Off and I are fighting, you see, over something very insignificant. She hasn't been home in 3 days. I'd really like for you to try to convince her to return. What do you say? Will you do it? Sure. Thank you. Our house is in town. Do I have a time limit on that? I think I might. Hmm. Oh, today too is a very scary place here. Me take photo of you, hmm? Just in case I manage to fail things. Who am I kidding? Me fail, huh?
Yo! Domo! Omesa!
Our salaries aren't high, but our extra fees allow us to feed our families. Sad that following the rules means you end up starving these days. What a world. What shop is this? Used goods. Cheapest deals of town. You, Sonigiri? No, thank you. Looks like I can't get into the magistrate. Yet. Oh, fuck, I guess I'll go find that guy's wife. And eat this Onigiri accidentally. Scrap metal. Hey, girl. I think I'm in love. What nice weather we're having. Your voice can cure my ills. You seem very gentle. I would gladly cut my belly for you. Open your borders. Aww, rejected. I guess she doesn't want to open her borders. Hi, underling.
Hey.
It's a dog-eat-dog world. If you can't earn it, you just need to take it. Oh, okay. Restaurant. Samurai. I don't know what's going on there. Hey, I don't want no trouble. Leave me alone. I was looking for a guy's wife. She lives somewhere in town. On sight. Excuse me? Well, who do we have here? Your husband's looking for you. My husband? So what? He can look for me all he wants. Well, he wants you to come home. Does he now? Well, he can go suck an egg. I don't need a good-for-nothing husband like him. Always going about his business in silence, then he comes home, eats my cooking, and goes right to bed. And while he's off gallivanting around, I'm stuck inside doing all the housework. And when he gets home, suddenly everything's a mess again. Don't I deserve at least a few words of gratitude every now and then?
Shut up, woman.
He says he's grateful. I see. I guess he's matured a bit after all, then. Maybe I'll give it another shot. Don't know who you are, but thanks for talking with me about this. I didn't think you would actually be looking for me, so I have to admit, I'm a little tickled by this. Maybe I'll make him his favorite boiled potato dish tonight. Well, I guess I'll head home. Thanks again. And remember, if you ever take a wife, be sure you treat her right. You got it? Success. Labor union. Thief taker. This is the closed house. Pardon me. Old man. You there, do you have a minute to spare? I have a request regarding my grandson. A while ago, there were a number of incidents around here which targeted children. My grandson, he was one of the victims. Hey, I've been searching for the culprit ever since, and I know who did it. He's nearby and looking to strike again. Please, won't you take care of him? Sure, just don't kick me again. You'll find him on the back roads. Makes a sick bastard pay. Okay. Do I have a map? Back roads past the magistrate. Little Britain to the cemetery to the back roads, okay. What could possibly go wrong? Was this the way to Little Britain? No, that's the harbor. Over here? I think it was. Yeah. Foreign merchant. There was my barrel. Alright, now where's the railroad tracks? Ugh! I think that hurt. Royal Marine. Okay, my sword looks like it's almost broken, but let's see if I can't do anything cool in the back roads. Dojima! Go away. Stay back. Go away. Is that the grave of your wife? Alright, back roads. What could possibly go wrong? Maybe I can find some mushrooms to eat. Hello. Sensei? It's over.
Huh?
My fight is over.
So-da.
Finally, my long grudge has been settled. I sent this worthless man to the next world. How dare you kill my subordinate? Are you okay? A passerby, are you? There's no need to worry about me. That dead body over there? That was my greatest, strongest enemy. It was a heinous assassin. But now he's just a pile of flesh and bones. Your assistance won't be needed. What happened? Not really something I can put into words. It's a pretty typical revenge scenario when you get right down to it. What will you do now? I'll search for my younger brother. I know he came here, but beyond that, I have no clues as to his whereabouts. I figured I'd find some work here in Namihama for a while and search for information. If you have any good places to work, please let me know, okay? Clothing store? At a clothing store, huh? Many thanks. I'll have to inquire about openings. Your kindness is appreciated. Okay. I haven't even been to the clothing store. I don't know shit. Poison mushroom. Mushroom, poison mushroom. How do I know which is which? Oh god, don't eat it! What one did I just eat? Uh-oh. Well, fuck me. A little bit of poison, it's alright. It's fine. got a stomach of steel. Hey, you. Yakuza. Hey. You know of any good gambling spots? I don't much feel like living right now. So I want to do what I do every year and put my life on the line for a cheap thrill. This guy sounds pretty boss. Oh my, you look like you have a very long weapon. Are you the guy I'm looking for?
Oh yeah.
Foreign women do have a certain elegance to them. Their hips are so deliciously rounded. You're the guy, are you? Target, yes. Hey, who might you be? Don't be suspicious. Nope, totally normal. Ha. I'm here for vengeance? Oh dear, so I've been found out. Oh god! Ow! Ow! I fucked that one up. Oh fuck. My sword's about to break. Weather we're having. The clothes, they suit you well. You seem very gentle. I would gladly cut my belly for you. Oh, my love. Just frolic through the fields together. I don't know where you live, but okay. Circa pose. Oh, let me see. Rice burner. 11 kills, Snatcher? Where did I get these from? Degradation 109, 109. Durability. Yeah, that's pretty low durability. I'll swap out the basal blade for the ice needle. That one? Yeah, there we go. Okay. Damn, that's long. Excuse me. Come have some tea before you go, Samurai-san. Three flavored dango. Oh, I've feel like I can afford this after I, you know, ate that poison mushroom. Thank you. Sake. Nope. The box. There you go. Come on. I feel like this sword is going to get me killed. Wait, Onigiri, I need that. Rotten, ew. There we go. This might keep me alive. Might. That steam bun didn't last very long at all. Mushrooms. Hello.
Antaka.
Oh, hi.
Oretachi Hanya Toa, Kokorozashino Arimonoa, eats them.
Even after I killed your guys?
Kokorozashi no Nantaruka Shiritakereba. Dokts and Oku Ikitaku.
You're not gonna harvest my soul, are you? This is when I cause a cave-in, right? And trap them all forever. Dried fish. You don't take things from Jizo. Anyway, I guess I'll go find Lorelita. Invisible wall. Glass bottle. No, don't eat the poison mushroom. That's unfortunate. Take that. Old woman. I think I'm in love. But I already have plans for tonight. Aww. Where's Little Britain? Okay, I know where I am. I should also visit the clothing store. Okay. I don't understand you, speak Nihongo. Amazing. Presently closed. Would you care to see my wares?
何が欲しいんだ?
Lost and found.
水に流せ。やはりな。
Doesn't have anything.
また来
い。 I think that's the guy that collects all this stuff that you don't pick up. I've never seen you before. You're new here. This is a place where those who've lost it all come to wall in despair. Under the tracks, they call it. I was close to a man in charge as we get down here. After the hardest welcome possible. I'm sick of life. I've been there. We all have. Come, stay and rest a while. Here are some mushrooms. They're almost rotten, but they shouldn't hurt you. Thanks. Don't mention it. We're out of sleep together through tough times, you know? You seem to have wearied your soul. But fear not, you can rest easy now. That weariness can surely be lifted. Just rest for a while here with us. No one here will hurt you. I might take you up on that. You can tell me your story once you're feeling a bit more whole. Well, that's very kind. I don't speak Bakugaijin. Exchange. Not open. Foreign lady, foreigner. Melinda.
Koshi sama ga oku de omachi kane da.
Ai
ni iku nara annai shi yo. Dewa tsuite koi.
ああ、会えて嬉しいよ。
ようこそお越しくださいました。あなたのこと待っていたのですよ。
You don't say.
私は英国講師として日本。
Your Japanese is really good.
ありがとうございます。日本へ来る前に猛勉強した甲斐がありました。私は英国講師として日本と英国の友好関係を築くために参りました。交流を深めることがお互いの利益になり、ひいては日本の発展に寄与すると信じております。でも、近頃この町はとても物騒で、上位志士がいつ襲ってくるかと思うと安心して外を歩くこともできません。よろしければ私たちを護衛していただけないでしょうか。
An escort.
僕たちの味方につくことは君にとっても損のない話だよ。
Claw hand.
なんせイギリスは太陽の沈まぬ帝国、博打で言うなら鉄板の大本命ってやつさ。
He has a ship.
いいか?
My eyes are quite lovely.
どうでしょう? どうでしょう?
Well, sorry, dear, but I have plans tonight. Somewhere. With someone. Hi.I already have plans. Well, where can I do said plans? Is it listed? Oh, jump to location. That's helpful. Fast travel. Gramps. Rest area.Sweet shop, main plaza. Okay, I have no idea where she lives. Amihama times. Wow. Ladies. Ah, invisible wall. Man, that food yesterday was really something. Sea bream, flounder, shrimp, crab. Couldn't stop eating. Let's dive in. I gave it to my heart's content, and I liked it. I hope I can have it again tonight. That wonderful, wonderful dream. That's sad. And I know the feeling. It is sad. Damn, that ass! Wow.
いいところに来たな。
Have I?
ちょうど今、洞窟探検に出発しようとしていたんだ。実はこれまでに拙者の部下を何人も送り込んだのだが、
I think I know what you mean.
誰一人として生きて帰った者はいない。謎の大洞窟だ。どうだ、聞いただけで男の血が騒ぐだろ。おい、行こうぜ、男だろ。
Manly fun, count me in.
そう言ってくれると思っていたぞ。
I'll be back in time for night, right?
よし、出発。ここだ。
You don't say.
中の様子はわからん。気をつけて進むんだ。
I think I know.I'll follow behind you.
危ない。列を離れるな。
Again, I'll follow behind you. This is boring. Let's go home.
危ない。列を離れるな。
I guess I have to stay second or first in line.This is a great idea.
待て。ちょっと待ってくれ。何やら怪しい物音がするな。よし、
No?
行ってみよう。そうだ。探検はそうでなくては。
I'm not sure if I want to play Cave Explorer with you. Dude. I also can't access my menu.
離れるな。迷っちまうぞ。
I can't switch my weapon.
おい、あれはなんだ？なるほど、ついに突き止めたぞ。洞窟の主はハンニャ島だったのだ。油断をついて一気に肩をつけるぞ。
Or get fucking wrecked. Oh, well, let's go.
用意しろ、観念しろ。
大官だ。
くそ、せっかくの酒盛りを台無しにしやがって。
They're drunk. That means we have an advantage, right?Oh, no. Oh, fuck. Oh. Ow. Stop kicking me!
Oh,
What? I think Mr. Magistrate dude just fucking killed me and everyone else. Samurai-like decisions, successes and virtuous tasks, unsuitable conduct 1. Well, that was highly unfortunate. So, preferred item glass bottle. Note to self. For the love of Buddha, do something already. Note to self, when that guy flashes red, get the fuck away. That is so many weapons. Oh wait, I can unlock moves. Oh no, I can look at them. Oh man, Sandstorm. Expected. I mean, like, express your feelings through torture? What? Like, I expected I would die in the cave, but I thought it would be one of the followers of Prana to kill me, not the guy that was supposed to be helping me. Dick. Retry? What does that mean? Okay, reload from wherever you saved. Well, that's a new casual mode. For people that don't know, with the Samurai 1 and 2, the moment you died was the moment that the game deleted your save file. So you had to restart from the beginning. Well, I guess... I don't know, I don't know if I'm okay with not starting over from the beginning. But it's almost 6 a.m. here, so I think, whatever the case, I'll stop for now. Maybe I'll just go with it until I get an actual ending. And then turn into hardcore mode. But alright, thank you all for watching. If you want to see more streams like this, feel free to subscribe to the channel, follow the channel, whatever you do on Hitbox. I will be continuing Final Fantasy Type-0 HD, and probably more Way of the Samurai. If not this one, then 1 or 2, since I do still have both of those in working condition. And let's see. If you want to see more from VidiaVidia, go to our website, VidiaVidia.net, where you can get to our YouTube page and all of our videos and other stuff, and so on and so forth. And hopefully someone will take over soon here on V2. Well, like I said, it's currently 6 a.m. here, so I think, yeah, I'm gonna stop for now. But, thank you all for watching. Later.